Right now, voters across Western New York are at the polls to approve or reject school district budget proposals. And we're keeping a very close eye on the Cheektowaga Central School District in particular. That district wants to eliminate 24 jobs, including teachers, aides, and social workers. This says the district deals with a budget deficit. Make sure you check your district's website to get specific polling hours.